Is this what nature intended for us? To be forcibly addicted to these smoke machines and man-made wooden slat work camps? Living out our lives as honey slaves to the white man?